All right, I am downstairs now at the filter grill with my dirty filter. It's been there 8 or 9 months. I should have changed it at 6 months. And you can see it's a little dark. In the attic, at the sheet metal return box right above the filter grill, I measured the pressure drop at about 0.17 inch of water column, about twice as high as it should be. So let's see what it measures down here. And the easy way to do it down here is just to poke a hole in the filter fabric, which I have done. Let's see, where is that hole? So I poked a hole in the filter fabric. I'm holding the static pressure probe up above the filter. I'm measuring the pressure difference between the air above the filter and the air below the filter, because the input tap is connected to the hose, which is measuring above. The reference tap is open to the space that I'm in right now. So I'm measuring the pressure difference between the air above the filter and the air below the filter. The pressure difference right now, turn the light on for you, see if you can see it. It's pretty much exactly the same as it was upstairs, 0.168, 0.169, 0.17, round, if you round it. So that's the same as it was above. Now, the thing about doing it this way is I don't do this method, poking a hole in the filter fabric with a new filter, because I don't want to leave a hole in the filter. That's bypass. I don't like bypass. You can see, well, I've got some tape here because last time I changed the filter, I put in some weather stripping. So I've got weather stripping on three sides here, tape on the other. I'm going to fix the weather stripping this time, so I'll have weather stripping on all sides, and it'll make it easier to change the filter. But anyway, pressure drop across the filter right now, about 0.17 inch of water column. I want it to be like 0.05 to point, less than 0.1 anyway. It's 0.17 right now, and measured it two ways. They both agree. So we'll change the filter and see what happens. All right, I put a clean filter in the filter grill, MERV 13, as usual. It was 0.17 inch of water column before. Now it's 0.05, which is what I get with a clean filter every time.